to the kings of dawn, make a voice.